legends of show business, and I didn't want anyone to think that I was trying to imitate her. But I finally decided I'll do this song as a tribute to a wonderful entertainer, for I know we'll never forget her.